Anyway, let's just go ahead and get right to everybody's favorite part of the broadcast, baby. And I'm talking about Radio Graffiti! 306 Radio Graffiti.
Hey, Ghost, just wanted to say I love your show and shout out to the engineer. He's the best show True Capitalist Radio ever had.
God damn it. 305 Radio Graffiti.
I'll get you next time, Hat Moon. Next time.
Yeah, real funny. Shut up, you stupid Inspector Gadget jerk dick. 314 Radio Graffiti. You son of a bitch. Jacking off, Radio Graffiti.
Having trouble finding a place to park? Notice the lines are getting longer at the food store? 19 million illegal aliens live in this country, most of them in San Andreas. Our organization is banning immigration green cards outright today. Preserve the status quo in our favor.
Jesus Christ. 787 Radio Graffiti. God damn, all of you, god damn, with the goddamn ham bone just screaming. Damn it. I'm not a freaking ham bone. I don't know how many times I'm going to tell you cyber vermin that. God damn it. I'm not a freaking ham bone. Son of a bitch, give me the mic. For Christ's sake, I'm not a freaking ham bone. I'm going to end this son of a bitch. You keep this up. I'm telling you, sorry sacks of crap, that right now. 339 Radio Graffiti.
Rolling around at the speed of a ham bone. Got places to go. Gotta follow my Peter Popper.
Shut up. That was horrible. Sounds like you were killing a cat, for Christ's sake. Jesus, 313, Radio Graffiti.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa. But as
that is lame. Are you kidding me? How old are you? How old are you, like 45 or something, where you still think that's kind of risque? Jesus Christ, you stupid idiot. The Chiz, Radio Graffiti. You're mixing me with Justin Bieber, jerk dick? Seriously, 208 Radio Graffiti.
Hey, will you ask Engineer out on a date for me, please? I'm too nervous to ask him myself.
Hey, he's not homosexual, right? Right? You're not homosexual, right, Engineer? See? The thought of it makes him kind of whimper, for Christ's sake. Jesus Christ. 412, Radio Graffiti.
Hey, Ghost. I'd love to see Rule 34 of Caroline and your granny rimming each other.
Jesus Christ, you sick son of a bitch. I've already told you stupid sex or crap to not talk about my granny. 646, Radio Graffiti.
After changing all these words on this page, please, if you can't get here, no.
I'm not counting, I didn't count for computer. I'm supposed to Jimmy Hill. It's a toy, isn't that a toy?
Oh, I got a lover's spat between two gay boys. You hear that? Little door slam there? Hey, 646, did you get the phone yet? Yeah, you better get a goddamn audio clip, boy. We just heard you have a little lover spat. Oh, he had a little gay lover spat. Oh, look at him. Oh, idiot. For all those that don't get it, he had the phone down, you know, bitching about with his gay lover. And then when he realized that, you know, oh, my God, I've been on the line. I better go hurry up and play one of these stupid audio files. Meh, meh, meh. 262, Radio Graffiti.
I want to see Rainbow Dash plot.
Shut up, you stupid dumb brony. All right. Jesus Christ. Who we got? We got 502, Radio Graffiti.
You're so fucking special. I wish I was special.
But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. Jesus Christ, that song is older than the damn underwear you got in your drawers, boy. With shit stains on them. 201, Radio Graffiti.
Your mom's a fat cunt.
Yeah, you come over here and say that and see if your ass don't get beat down, boy. You understand that? You understand that, boy? 702, Radio Graffiti.
Where's the engineer?
What?
Where's the engineer? He's the real host.
Now shut up, all right? Let me tell you, the engineer's right here. They want to hear you, engineer. Say something. You heard him. Now shut your mouth. Equestrian citizen, Radio Graffiti.
Ghost Lydia, I don't forgive you for hanging up on me last week because I'm black, you racist midget.
Oh, here's this brother from another mother.
Racist,
and secondly, I hung up on you because you were saying nothing but a bunch of jive turkey nonsense.
You hang up on my ass last week. Why'd you do that? Is it because I'm black? You say you're a melting pot of friendship. Your ass hanging up on me, man.
I am a melting pot of friendship. I have a bunch of friends that happen to be black.
Alrighty. If you're a melting pot of friendship, why you hate Russians? Why you call them cockeye phone, nigga?
Well, why should you care? They're white people. Why do you even give a crap?
What? Because I'm a real melting pot of friendship, man. I actually got Ruski friends up in Moscow.
Oh, yeah? You got Russian friends in your scout?
Yeah, I got them Ivan. I got them there Vladimir and shit.
Oh, my God. Where the hell are you from again?
Where am I at? I'm at Harlem, nigga. Want me to give up? I'm going to give up my full-ass address right now.
Oh, man, don't tempt me, motherfucker. I'll go down wherever the hell you are and beat your goddamn John Coffee Green Mile ass. Faster than you can say,
You want my
now go ahead and put your goddamn address out there, boy.
All right, nigga, 27 West Street, 60th, Unit 2122, close to the Lincoln Center Residence Hall. Your ass want
to
do it?
Of course, you'd be living close to the liquor store while getting some of that malt liquor, am I right?
Oh, damn straight, nigga, my ass gone drinking shit.
Yeah, get this. Well, first of all,
before I hang up on you, why in the hell do they call you equestrian soldier? You're a racist.
Why do they call you equestrian soldier? Or a citizen, whatever the hell they call
it. Why? Because I'm representing the bronies, nigga.
No, you gotta be kidding me. You're trying to get gangster on my broadcast, and you're a freaking black brony?
So what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Black brony, talk to your ass. What are you gonna do, nigga?
You son of a bitch. Let me tell you something. I'm gonna go down there, whoop your goddamn ass, and shove a goddamn My Little Pony doll right up your black hole, you stupid, dumb, poop-shoot-loving, down-low-brother-having, Tyler Perry back-and-looking, stupid piece of crap.
My nigga, that's pretty gay. I don't do none of that gay shit.
Yeah, right. You're a black brony and you know it. You're probably sitting up there laying the pipe. Shut up! Get him off, engineer! Get this goddamn black brony off my fuck! Get him off! Jesus Christ. I mean, do you see what I gotta put up with, for Christ's sake? Do you folks see what the kind of crap I gotta put up with, for God's sake? God damn it. We got black bronies, for Christ's sake. Black bronies. PJC 2.0, Radio Graffiti.
I'm doing Hambone. Stop making a fool of me.
I am a
Hambone.
Stop doing Hambone.
Nah. Son of a bitch. All right. I've already told you idiots about the goddamn Hambone remixes, and I'm not going to tell you again. Cosmo Brockington, Radio Freaking Graffiti.
Goddamn capital, baby.
Fruit Nut App House Thursday today.
I'm a damn capitalist.
Put it on, engineer. You dumb son of a bitch. Are you kidding me? You remixed my voice with freaking Shante? Go over there. Shante. 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 I mean, we might as well go ahead. You know what? Since you've turned this goddamn episode into Bathhouse Thursday, that's what you idiots have done to my broadcast today. You've turned it into Bathhouse Thursday, you stupid morons. We might as well go ahead and throw some goddamn fruit bowl music so you idiots can go prance around like you got a bunch of fruit bowl tutus on it. And look at it. Look at it. Go ahead and throw some music on, engineer. Throw some music for these fruit bowls. Christ's sake.
Views, ideas, comments, and opinions of the host of this show are absolutely his.